Good morning students, how are you all? The lesson which we studied yesterday was the alphabetical orders, correct? I told you there are how many letters in alphabet? There are 26 letters in alphabet, and these 26 letters are arranged in a order. It is arranged in a order. Now which is that order? If I will ask you what is the order of letters, then you will tell me, ma'am, the first letter in alphabet is A and the last letter in alphabet is Z, correct? Which is second letter? B is second letter. Then third is C, fourth is D, fifth is E, sixth is, after E what is there? F, G, H. In this way, 26 letters are arranged in one order. What is done? 26 letters are arranged in an order, and that order is known as alphabetical order that we studied in yesterday's lesson, correct? And I had given you homework, you have to complete that homework. Next lesson of our English grammar is the making words. Now, how to make words with the help of letters that we are going to study in this lesson, okay? Now, letters, you know, there are 26 letters. If we will take some letters, if we'll take two or three letters, how we will able to make words from those letters, that we are going to study in this lesson. Okay, if there are two letters, if it is I and S, you'll able to make one word from I and S letter? Yes, you'll able to make one word, that is I, S, is. Yes or no? Two letter word it is. If I'll give you H, E, T, then you'll able to make a word from these three letters? Yes, you'll able to make, you'll say, ma'am, T-H-E, the is a word which we have made from three letters which we have given. In this way, we are going to take many examples in this lesson. There are six examples from which we are going to make new words. So, before that, I would like to start with a definition. A word is a group of letters put together so that they have meaning. What is a word? Word is a group of letters. Group of letters is brought together, they are put together so that it can make some new meaningful word. What is done? Group of letters is put together. What is put together? Group of letters. It can be which letters? It can be all letters, correct? All 26 letters are there. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. If I give you two letters from these 26 letters, you're able to make word? I think yes, anybody will able to make word from the letters which will be given to you. So, definition is given, a word is a group of letters put together so that they have some meaning or they have a meaning. Correct or not? Keep in mind, group of letters. It can be two letters, it can be one letter, it can be two letters, it can be three letters, it can be four letters, it can be five letters. It can be six letters, it can be seven letters. Whatever letters you will take together or put together to make a new word, that new word means what? That new word means what? We have made some new meaningful word, yes or no? Then that word will have what? That word will have some meaning. And those words you will be able to use in your English. So here it is told. Now here, with the letters T, A, and N. Three letters are given in the example. T, A, and N. Now from T, A, and N, what word you can make? You can make new word, that is A, N, T, and. Ant means what? Do you know meaning of ant? Ant means mungi. Okay. With the letters A, K, E, and C, what word you can make? You can make cake. C-A-K-E, cake. What you have made? You have made new word from letters. Three, four letters are given to you. A is given, K is given, E is given, C is given. From these letters, you have, we have made a word. That word is cake. C-A-K-E, cake. Now your first question is given over here is, for each word, write a letter L in the proper place to make another word. Now here six words are given to you, and in each word what you have to add? You have to add L. What you have to add? You have to add L, and after adding L, what will happen of that word? For example, sat means what? Basne, right? I sat on the bed, or I sat on the chair. Now if we will add L in that word will remain sat or what? No, it is going to change. It is going to change, and it is going to make some another meaningful word. So here in textbook it is given. Look here. In textbook it is given. Sat, so, cod, see, pay, sip. Okay, pictures are also given in the book. I will send you photo of this page. Okay, you know, homework, when I will tell you to complete that questions, you are going to complete this question, you are going to complete one more question, I will send you photo of that page, okay? Now, when we will add L in these words are going to change totally. S-A-T, sat. Now, I want to add which letter in that? I want to add L letter in that. So, S-A-L-T. I have added L. So now sat word is changed to what? Salt. Sat manje kai? Basni. Salt manje kai? Meat. So when we added L letter to sat word, it changed to salt. Now we are going to add, you have to add anywhere, huh? You can add in starting, you can add in middle, you can add second, after first letter you can add second, after second or third, wherever you can add you. But you have to make some new word which is very much meaningful. Now here is so, S-O-W, so. Now in this so, what you have to do, I want to add L. Now if I will add S-L-O-W, what it will become? It will become slow. Slow is a meaningful word? Yes, slow is a meaningful word. S-L-O-W, slow. I have added L over here. What I have added? I have added L. Sow means what? Sowing, which is done in the farm. Sow the seeds. Perne. Correct? Sowing of the seeds is done. We are digging the ground and we are putting seeds and then closing those, we are covering those seeds with what? With mud, that is called sowing. Bilauni. And when we are adding L to that word, what that word is becoming? Slow. Slow manje kai? Haluz. Understood? Next word which is given here is cod. C-O-D, cod. Now if I want to add L, if I will add C-L-O-D, clod, no, it will not make any meaning. If I will add L-C-O-D, L-C-O-D, it will make any meaning? No. If I will add C-O-L-D, C-O-L-D, yes. What this word is become? This word means cold. C-O-D, cord. Cord, there are many cords which you put in your ears. Correct? Ear cords, you call them. And instead of that, when we will add L in that word, it will become what word? It will become cold. Cold means what? To become, we get, there is cold in winter season, thandi. Understood or not? In Marathi, what we call for cold? Thandi. So here it is told, well, by adding letter L, we have changed COD cord to COLD cold. Understood? Next example which is given over here is C. S-E-A-C. Now we want to add L in this word. If we want to add L in this word, what the word will become? If we will add second time, S-L-E-A. Slill, no. S E L A. No, it will also not make any meaning. If I will add L in ending, S E A L, seal. Yes, this word is making some meaning. S E A L, seal is what? It is a water animal. Seal is what? Seal is a water animal. And you know it very well. Seal, you have seen in books, you are seeing in movies, you are seeing in TV also, you are seeing seal. Now next one is pay. Come on, add L in this word, P-A-Y, pay. If I want to add L, P, after P, if I will add L, it will become some meaningful word. P-L-A-Y, play, huh, right. P-L-A-Y, play. It has become some meaningful word. P-L-A-Y, play. Next word is sit. Now, P-A-Y, pay means what? To pay money. Pay means what? Paise bharne. Bharne, pay. To pay money in the school, to pay money in the bank. That is what? Bharne, paise bharne. And play means what? P-L-A-Y, play means what? To play games. Khelne. So, words are different. When we are adding one letter in a word, the other word becomes or it changes totally. The other word changes totally. Now, S-E-E-P, sip is there. Then if I will add S-L-E-E-P, slip. I'm adding L second. Second letter is L. Sip is becoming what? Slip. S-L-E-E-P, slip. I think you have understood. Have you understood all these examples? I think yes, you have understood all these examples. Correct? In this way, we have made what? By adding one letter, we have made some more new words. Now, some examples are given in your grammar book. And those examples are what? That I want to tell you. Here is question number 2. Change the first letter of each word Change the first letter of each word. Now some words are given over here. That is, first one is L-E-T, let. Second word is P-U-G, tug. Third word is T-E-L-L, tail. Fourth word is S-O-R-E, sore. Fifth word is lice. Now, 5 examples are there. There are total 8 examples in your book, but I am going to take only 5 examples on the board. Now, what you have to do here, you have to change first letter. You have to change first letter and you have to make 2 new words. Now, we are going to change all first letters. Huh? Everywhere we have to change what? First letter. Now, for example, here L-E-T, let is given. Now, I want to change first letter. If I will change L and I will add S, it will become what? S-E-T, set. Correct? If I want to change again first letter, if I want to add M. Instead of L, I am writing M, then it will become M-E-T, met. Understood? Some more examples I will tell you. More example, if I want to change L and I'll put P, then it will become pet. Understood? If I want to add more letters instead of L, if I want to add another letter instead of L, then what it will become more? P-E-T, pet, S-E-T, set, M-E-T, met, more. Can you tell any other word? Come on, you can add over here. Till that time, we will start with second. T टी यू जी ट, वी आर गोइंग टू चेंज फर्स्ट लेटर. इफ आई वॉन्ट टू एड एम इट विल बिकम एम यू जी मग, एच यू जी हग. आई हैव एडेड, आई हैव चेंज फर्स्ट लेटर्स, आर कीपिंग माइंड. एच यू जी हग, एम यू जी मग. थर्ड एग्जाम्पल, टी ई डबल एल टेल. Instead of T, I want to add some another. If I will add S, it will become S E double L sale. More S E double L sale. More any other examples are there or what? B E double L bail. Right? B E double L bail. Can you tell more examples? If you know more examples, you can tell more examples, okay? Or you can write down in your notebook more examples. S-O-R-E, store. Instead of S, I am adding M. It will become M-O-R-E, more. Okay? If I want to add some another letter, instead of S, if I want to add any other letter, what letter I can add instead of S? B-O... आर ई बोर. आपण एस टाकलेला आहे, त्याच्याऐवजी एम टाकलाय आणि इथे बी टाकलाय. इट बिकेम देन वॉट? एम ओ आर ई मोर. हियर इट बिकेम बी ओ आर ई बोर. नाउ लास्ट एक्झाम्पल इज ऑफ लाईस, एल आय सी ई, लाईस. नाउ लाईस मीन्स वॉट? देर आर लाईसेस इन युअर हेअर. द ॲनिमल विच इज देअर इन युअर हेअर, दॅट इज कॉल्ड लाईस. नाउ इन्स्टेड ऑफ एल, if I will add M, it will become what? Mice. What it will become? Mice. Instead of L, if I will add D, then it will become dice. Understood? In this way, we have changed first letter, and after adding some another letter instead of first letter, we have made many more new words. And this is what we have done. We have made new words, and that is only name of our lesson, the making words. Correct or not? We have to take letters, we have to put those letters together, and we have to make some new words from the letters. How many letters are there? There are total 26 letters. From 26 letters, if the teacher is giving you 2 letters, then you should able to make word from it. The teacher is giving you 5 letters, you should able to make what? Words from those letters. In this way, I will give you homework. Today's homework, what I will give? I will give you some letters. Examples I'll give you. I'll give you 10 examples. I will give you letters. From those letters, you have to make what? Meaningful word. Understood? Here, how it is done? How it is done here? T-A-N. I will give you like these letters, and what you have to do? You have to make new words from these letters. I think you have understood lesson. We have completed our second lesson of English grammar, okay? And please complete your homeworks and send it on groups, okay? Thank you.